And welcome to Godly Play at St. Peter's Episcopal Church in Arlington, Virginia. Our Godly Play story today is the parable of the sower. Look, the box is the color gold. There may be a parable in there. Parables are valuable. Maybe even more valuable than gold. The box also looks like a present. Parables are presents. They were given to you before you were born, even though you didn't know what they are. Well, let's look inside and see if there is a parable. Look at that. It certainly is brown. Everywhere there's anything, there's brown. Once, there was someone who said such amazing things and did such amazing things that people followed him. And when they followed him, they heard him speak about a kingdom. It wasn't a kingdom like the kingdom they were in. It wasn't a kingdom like any kingdom they had ever heard about. It wasn't a kingdom like any kingdom anyone had ever visited. So they asked him, "What is the kingdom of heaven like?" One day, when they asked him what the kingdom of heaven was like, he said, "The kingdom of heaven is like the sower of seeds who goes out and scatters seeds along the path." And here are the birds that came along and ate all the seeds that the sower had scattered. The sower also scattered seed along the path where there were rocks. And when the seeds tried to push their roots down into the ground, they could not reach the ground because of the rocks. And the sun came out and scorched the seeds, and the seeds died. Now the sower also scattered seeds among the thorns, all along where there were thorns. This time, when the seeds tried to get their roots down into the ground, they could get them partway into the ground. But when they tried to grow, the thorns choked them, and the seeds died. Then the sower sowed seeds along the good ground, the good earth. And when the seeds tried to push their roots down into the ground, they got all the way down and they could grow. And they grew and they grew and they grew until they were fully grown, and then they were cut down as part of the harvest. And here was the harvest. Now I wonder who this person was. I wonder were eating his seed. I wonder how the birds felt when they saw the sower coming. I wonder if the birds have names. I wonder what the person was doing when his seeds were unable to grow on the stones. I wonder what the person was doing when his seeds were getting choked by the thorns. I wonder what the person was doing when his seeds were growing and growing and growing in the good earth. I wonder what the harvest was. This was 30 pounds, 60 pounds, and 100 pounds. I wonder what the sower sold. And I wonder what he kept for food. I wonder what the harvest was like. Was it like this? I wonder if the harvest was like this. I wonder if the harvest could have been like that. I wonder what you think. I wonder what you think about the parable of the sower. You may want to tell this story to someone in your household, or get some crayons or pencils and draw a picture of part of the story. I wonder what you will do with it. Thank you for listening. Come back for another story.